It's time we cut out being bums and got us a respectable job.